So my message to Mr. Mo is this. When you run out of ideas, and you act like you're entitled to the vote of Saskatchewan people will feel entitled to vote you out.